today, a man is hurt after a house fire in Frayser. It happened on Lodge Street near Frayser Boulevard at around 3:30 this morning. Crews put out that fire in about an hour. Investigators said that it started in the kitchen from an electrical error. MFD says that the victim was taken to Regional One's burn center with burns on his arms, hands, and his feet.